addressing the press on Tuesday, MPs from Greater North threatened to boycott speakership elections if the NRM Central Executive Committee don't pick Olanya's successor from the North. However, following SEC endorsement of Anita Among, Greater North legislators are speaking in tongues.
We are talking about rumors. We have not had the official decision of SEC. That's why there is caucus. So we wait for the caucus and we get the report from the chairman or whoever will communicate. So whatever is being said around is a rumor.
The chairman says, Anita, are you walking out of caucus?
I mean, come on. I am not above the party. I'm not above the party. But the final decision of SEC is what we shall take into consideration. We're not here for wars.
Who told you?
We have a petition which the chairman has, chairman of the party. So, and as per now, I can assure you, we're going for a meeting with him. That's what people may not know. So let's wait for whatever will come out from the meeting right now, before caucus.
So, having expressed my interest as the NRM candidate, of course, we were subjected to SEC decision, which SEC members interacted with us. We presented very well. My presentation actually was excellent. They were impressed. Of course, they set a guideline for the decision that they took. One, they wanted to subject us to competition where we will come and, you know, sell ourselves before the caucus. Two, they said this is a bad time for the country. We are mourning. The body of our brother is still out. Is it good really to politic this time?
Lawrence B. Kasonga, the MP Ora County and the chairperson of the Greater North Parliamentary Group, says the decision to boycott the speakership election was passed out of emotions.
Nice. Usually people develop some emotions. And in a meeting, some people will always have some divergent views. But what is important is, at the end, I rule that for us as NRM, we have a procedure of doing things. And whatever SEC will, the name of the person SEC will come with, much as the wish of some of our people is that they should get the speakership to Northern Uganda, but our position is the position of the SEC, the person they endorse, the person we should endorse.
Songa conceded to SEC position and railed fellow members from Northern Uganda to follow their weight behind the chosen one, Anita Among.
No, we have not, because the issue is usually the wish of the people. There were some aspirants who wanted to contest for those positions, but those were the wishes of the people, their prayers. But it was up to SEC to put the final position, and that is the position we shall go with.
However, some legislators from Northern Uganda have vowed not to step at the polling station in Kololo, saying they were betrayed by the NRM Central Executive Committee.
I stick to the boycott. Tomorrow I will not participate in that election of the speaker. I will not participate. It would have been really very good for it to be given, at least not only Pachole, but at least a northerner should have that, to have a balance of power.
Meanwhile, other NRM MPs have spent the day celebrating SEC endorsement of Anita Among.
That one is not a point at all. Because you might have been there for centuries when you have not yielded anything for the party. But the way I see Anita, the few days, the 9 months, she has completed steering the house. Everyone, you are seeing everyone here, I think around 80%, we have no doubt. You know, first of all, she is jovial, she is cooperative, and she knows all members of parliament by name. You look at the number, 529.
And following the trends, how they should move, consistency, I think SEC has proved a high level of consistency in the way they are doing things.
And you are ready to
endorse? We are ready to endorse and move on with the decision of SEC.
Anita! Tayewa! Anita!
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.